Hello everybody, like we're still here again with a new video. And yes, I know it has been a while, but I had a bunch of stuff going on in my personal life, which came before making videos on YouTube, which is still my hobby. So personal stuff comes first, then I make the videos. So here is a new video. For those of you who do not know, Lexo Steel is not a actual funny name that I came up with. I actually kinda have legs of steel. To be honest, there are support legs around my real legs, made of metal, sometimes steel, that help me walk up straight, because my own legs can't do that anymore because of my disability. So I used that name kinda offbeat online, and then it became my name on every game I played, online, offline, and then I made a YouTube channel, and that's how the name came to be. And talking about those legs of steel that I used to walk, they last, I use them every day, so they last about 2, maybe 1.5 years before they're just done, and they need a replacement. And that happened last week. I finally got the replacement for those steel legs I had been using for 2 years. And I was thinking that maybe it was kind of cool to show it off, see what they look like, see what they do, because I don't think I have yet on this channel. So let's get into this, shall we? Okay, so I don't know if you can see this, but yeah, I think this just fits into the frame. This is what I look like. My leg goes inside of this. I guess I can show you if I open it up. So this is what it looks like when it's open. So my leg goes inside here and through the back of this. Like, there's another strap back here, as you can see. There's another strap back here that you just can pull back, and then my leg goes inside like this. I know it's my hand right now, but this is my leg, like, it's inside of here. And what it actually does is when I put my, and this goes into my shoe, like, I wear my shoes over these things, I don't walk around on this, so my shoes go into that. I mean, at least these go into my shoes. Hang on a second. Sorry, my dog was kind of running amok, I couldn't really focus. Okay, so yeah, my okay, sorry about that, my dog was kind of running amok around the house, I couldn't really focus. But yeah, I actually put these into my shoes and I walk around with them. And I don't know if there's actually one on that side. Yeah, there is. That's great. So what I actually do is when I put my, like, I walk like this, and when I put my heel on the ground, this does it actually. Can I actually show it off or not? No, they're really tight. Okay, I'm gonna have to kind of do this with a bit of power. But you see this hinge right here? This hinge right here, when I set my leg down on the floor, it bends with my, it kind of bends with my foot. So when I do this, it bends with my foot. As you can see, it requires very big amount of strength for my hands to move it. But my legs are, of course, a bit stronger than this. But what it actually does is when I put my heel down on the ground, it pushes my knee, which is just above here. This ends just under the knee, this part is. So it runs right across your leg and across the bone that's in the front of your leg. And it runs right along there. So when I put my heel on the ground, it actually pushes my knee straight, so the leg kind of ends up straight, like you or other normal people without disability would walk. And what it, and that does it with every single step. So with every step I take, I put my heel on the ground, the hinge activates and pushes my knee up straight. And the reason why they do that is because they actually, that's actually, the way I normally walk is a bit crooked, so I don't stretch my knees out straight. I kind of bend them, and if you put too much pressure on the knee when it's bent, then you could cause some damage over time. I've walked with these kinds of things, like they evolved over time. Back in the early days, they didn't have hinges. Those came later. They were made from different stuff. They hurt like hell. Back in the day, like actually what they got now, I don't know if you can see it, but in the back of this is foam, and that is actually makes it that your bone doesn't grind up against the material, because this here, this black part is carbon fiber, and then the hinge that you see actually goes up with a steel or metal bar all the way up here, so it can actually push it straight, and that's the steel part, and then the hinge is here, and then this is some leathery stuff, because it's gonna be flexible for my foot in there, and then underneath this is again carbon fiber. So back in the day, these things wouldn't have the foam coating in the middle, and you would just have straight carbon fiber parts grinding up against your bone. And that's the reason, the sole solitary reason I wear long socks. I wear like the socks that all the way come up just under the knee, so I can fold them over the top of these things, because they would hurt like hell, and because it would be grinding up against my bone all the time, so my skin would get damaged and I would have pain all day. But luckily that's no longer the case. Just for more things, if you because this is how they look, this is how I use them, but if you want to see how they are made, like what actually goes into making these things, I have a video for that too, and that link will be in the description. So if you want to see how these things are actually made from scratch, that there will be a link in the description that will take you to a video that explains that. Once again, I'm sorry for the like short absence of videos again. I will try to keep uploads more on a stabilized manner, like more frequently, but I do what I can, and this is still my hobby. So I thank you for watching, and as always, have a great day.